approaching, escorted by a motorcade from the officers of the Gardaí and the police of Northern Ireland.
Let's
And finally, Ireland's own David McCauley. Nelson Mandela to officially declare our games open.
It is my honor to declare the 2003 Special Olympics Summer World Games officially open.
On this historic night, thanks to everyone who has taken part Good luck to you, our athletes. Enjoy the games. Remember what Rita Lawler told us at the start of the evening. It is not about disability. It's about ability. Keep the thought. Share the feeling. Enjoy. Good night. Thank you.